Hello, how is it going? In this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install DaVinci Resolve 17. So without wasting any time, let's get straight into it. Here I have the URL to DaVinci Resolve 17 opened in the browser. I'm going to paste it in the description below. So to download DaVinci Resolve 17, just go to this button that says download now. Click on it. It will open a dialog that has several other options. So what you want to download is the latest version of DaVinci Resolve 17. The DaVinci Resolve Studio is not free. So for the free version, you want to download the DaVinci Resolve 17, not the Studio. So right here, you notice that there are two different versions of DaVinci Resolve 17. There's just the DaVinci Resolve 17 and DaVinci Resolve Studio 17. This one is a paid version. What you want to download is the free version, the DaVinci Resolve 17. So as you can see here from this text, which is put here, you see that there are only a few functions that are available in the Studio that are not available in the free version. And you have access to the previous version. If you want the previous version, you can download it here. But here, want to download the latest version here. So for Mac OS, just click here. For Windows, click that button. And for Linux, click that button. Because I'm on Mac OS, I'm going to click this button here. So once you click that, it will open another page where you have to enter your details. So just enter your first name, your last name. You can skip the company, it's not required. Enter your email, your phone number, the country, the state is not mandatory, the city is required. And here it's already put the version and register. I've already downloaded, so I'm not going to enter the details again. So once you're done filling out this form, just hit register and download. They'll send an email to your email address with a link to download DaVinci Resolve. And from there, you can download DaVinci Resolve, the full version of it. It will take a few seconds depending on how fast your internet is. That's the end of the download process. So once your download is complete, you want to go to the downloads, just double click this on Mac, it will unzip your file for you. And if you're on Windows, you can use any software that will unzip that file. The installation on Windows and on Mac is the same, so the guide that I'm going to show you here also work on Windows. To install, just double click on that file. This will open a quick install guide, so just click on install. And once that is open, just click continue. And you can read that or you can just hit continue. And they'll show you the license. You can either read it, but I just hit continue. Anyway, let's be honest. Who reads these things? Just say continue and agree to that. And then just hit continue. And for the installation type, you can just leave it as it is and hit install. I already have the installation, so I don't need to do that. Once you hit install, the installation will start. It only takes a few minutes and your installation will be complete. And now you can run and edit your videos in DaVinci Resolve. Thank you for joining me in this video. Hit like and subscribe. See you in the next video.